So it's friendship, it's network. But now that I have all these women, I feel like I have family everywhere in the Pacific. And it's like I thought to myself, if ever they offer me opportunity to go to Papua New Guinea, I would go straight away because I have someone there. And I know I can be a leader one day, like a very high position leader, maybe the Minister of Health one day.